of strikes.
Thai land inside that clinch. Kongklai put the hand combinations together. Superball marches forward to land a big right kick.
Oh, the power
on that left. Narrowly missing. Kongklai trying to find a rhythm to those punches. Every big shot. Beautiful sweep.
Superball is a bitch. Kongklai was able to get past that guard. There.
Kongklai is marching forward, looking to put that right hand to good use as Superball immediately answers back.
Like that though, but Superball put Kongklai in the backbone, but he needs to not exchange there because Kongklai, as we know, has the power to shut their lights off.
That right hook is landing on Superball. Superball needs to start firing off those knees like he said he was going to, especially inside that close range, Gianni.
Superball pushes him back. Chomping leg kick there by Superball.
Kongklai trying to answer, but a nice check from Superball as he marches forward inside that clinch to throw those knees.
Those are sharp, sharp knees there by Superball. Those will drain the air of Kongklai. And as we know, the only knock on Kongklai can be conditioning in the later rounds. These knees by Tide Gaokao will soften that. Quicken that process. Big knee again by Superball. Hey, right to the body of Kongklai.
Superball seems to be stronger in the clinch early on in this first round. Let's see if Kongklai can start putting those hands to use. He's got big power in that right hand. He's starting to load up on that left. Narrowly missing. Superball goes up top and rattles Kongklai with a head kick.
Superball.
Superball is utilizing that clinch really effectively. He's sending the build-up to this fight that the knees would be the weapon, and they're starting to land inside that clinch. Kongklai is putting the hand combinations together. Superball marches forward to land a big right kick.
Oh, the power though. Kongklai just throws with everything, bitch.
Yeah, Kongklai is throwing punches like he's trying to throw baseballs into the cheap seats here at Lumpini Stadium. Nice jab landed by Superball.
Right into the mid, right into the clinch, bitch. Not allowing Kongklai to work. Smart game planning by Superball and the coaches at Tide Gaokao. But this is better. Kongklai now throwing kicks of his own, keeps down the middle. Not just head on thing, but head kick! Head kick by Superball! Drops Kongklai!
I think it was the momentum of that kick that really forced Kongklai down, but Kongklai saying he's okay. That wasn't a knockdown, but the referee thinks otherwise. As Superball scores a knockdown here in the second,
oh!
But he's touched by a big right hand! Kongklai, always dangerous with that power, Gianni.
One shot is all it takes. Kongklai drops Superball.
All tied up and a knockdown apiece in the second. And Superball wisely gets into the clinch to shut down the power of Kongklai.
That's how dangerous this man is. He will find that opening to hurt you. Superball needs to be careful here.
Kongklai trying to take a mile off that inch that he was given as he starts throwing.
But like you said, Superball has knocked out power of his own. Kongklai cannot be too reckless here, Mitch. But wow, action in the second round. And there we go, straight.
just shuts it down.